Let us see the next part of this poem. What happened? At last, after a patient weighing of the worth of all, the priest bestowed the plate of gold on one who seemed the larger lover of the race. Means that one who loved most, whose whole estate within the year had been parted. Parted means here distributed among the poor. This man, all trembling with his joy, advanced to take the golden plate when lo, at his fingers' first touch, it changed the basest lead. All stood aghast, but when the hopeless, hapless claimant dropped it clanging on the floor, heaven's curtain was again transformed to shining gold. That means here, students, see the hard words. First one is bestowed. Bestowed means what? Presented as a gift. To whom? The person who loved most. Parted. Parted means here distributed. Aghast. Aghast means what? Shocked or horrified. Okay? See? Here see the word helpless. Helpless means unfortunate. Guerdon. Guerdon means what? Reward. That means when the man took that plate of gold, it changed to lead. Lead is a metal which has no value that much. And all were horrified. And when the claimant, then who claimed for the plate of gold, dropped it on the floor. What happens then? What happened? It was, the plate was again turned into gold. So for another 12 months sat he priest and judge. Thrice they awarded, thrice did heaven refuse the gift. Meanwhile, a host of poor, maimed, beggars in the street lay all about the temple gate in hope to move that love whereby each claimant hoped to win the gift. At last, the thrice the plate was awarded to people, but every time it turned to lead. The beggars in the street were waiting eagerly for huge sums as alms, as they were very well know that people would donate generously in order to get the gift of God. We can see here the general tendency of the people. They all know, the beggars know that now surely the people will donate. For what purpose do they donate? They donate their wealth for the purpose of getting the plate of gold. Not for any purpose. They are not selfless. Let me continue further. And well for them it was if gold be charity. For every pilgrim to the temple gate praise God, that love might thus approve itself before the test, and so coins rain freely in the outstretched hands. But none of those who gave as much as turned to look into the poor sad eyes of them that begged. That means here, actually what happened? Everyone now was eager to give or distribute to the poor. For what purpose? They had the selfish motive of getting the plate of gold. At last, the temple was visited by a poor peasant who was not at all aware of the gift of God. His heart was moved with sorrow at the sight of the beggars, and his eyes filled with the tears.